China and Japan have a long history of rivalry since the late 1800s. They're like two big players in a game, always competing for control in their region. They fight over land, old grudges, and how strong their militaries should be. China's got all these big weapons and has become a super big deal everywhere. Meanwhile, Japan's making sure it stays safe and keeps its place in the world. But in a surprising turn of events, Japan recently announced a successful test of a groundbreaking weapon, capturing the attention of China. What's this weapon? And will it shake things up in Asia? Let's dig into Japan using the world's first laser railgun. Recent reports shed light on Japan's milestone in defense capabilities, showcasing a successful test of a medium-caliber electromagnetic railgun on an offshore platform. This move is a response to the escalating regional threats, particularly China's hypersonic missiles. Collaborating with the Japanese Maritime Self-Defense Force and the Acquisition Technology and Logistics Agency, Japan is making significant strides, although specific details about the test remain limited. What sets this achievement apart is the innovative use of railgun technology, a departure from conventional weaponry. Unlike typical maritime railguns mounted on ships, Japan aims to deploy this cutting-edge technology on both land and at sea. Developed by the Acquisition Technology and Logistics Agency, the railgun currently operates with 5 megajoules of charge energy, propelling projectiles at incredible speeds. This marks a substantial leap forward in advancing technology, with plans to further enhance the railgun's capacity to operate with an impressive 20 megajoules of charge energy. In essence, Japan's recent weapon test not only signifies a notable development in defense capabilities, but also unveils a strategic move towards adopting revolutionary technology for national security. The successful testing of the laser railgun reflects Japan's commitment to staying at the forefront of defense innovation in response to evolving regional threats. Atla made a big announcement on a platform called X, which used to be known as Twitter. They also shared an exciting video of the railgun doing its thing, shooting projectiles from different angles. It was really amazing to see this new technology in action. Besides that, the Japanese Ministry of Defense, MOD, shared that they decided to create an electromagnetic weapon system to defend against hypersonic missiles. This shows that Japan is serious about making its defense stronger. ATLA also mentioned that they're making progress on electromagnetic railguns. A person from ATLA, when talking to someone, said, "Since 2016, we've been studying the technologies behind railguns. We've been working on making the projectiles go faster and figuring out materials for the rails that can handle a lot of electric power." Imagine an electromagnetic railgun as a thrilling movie gadget, using magnetic forces to shoot high-speed projectiles into action. Picture this: 2 metal rails side by side, creating a powerful magnetic field. Now, a sliding armature carries the projectile, completing an electric circuit connected to a power source. The electric current flows, generating a magnetic force that propels the armature and the projectile along the rails. The faster it moves, the stronger the magnetic force, launching the projectile at jaw-dropping speeds. This cinematic weapon brings some perks over regular guns with chemical propellants: higher speed, longer reach, lower cost, and less risk of explosions. But of course, there are challenges too. It needs a lot of power, takes up space, deals with rail wear, and faces heat stress. Since 2012, Japan has been cooking up this movie-worthy railgun tech. Their goal? Boosting defense against all sorts of aerial threats at sea, from hypersonic cruise missiles to ballistic missiles, making the action-packed skies a bit safer. Get ready for the plot twist. Japan is gearing up to install railguns on its destroyers and multi-purpose missile defense vessels, armed with top-notch power-generating capabilities. The Ministry of Defense is on a mission, working steadily to make railguns a practical reality and supercharge Japan's defense game. This isn't a spur-of-the-moment decision. Japan has long been fixated on blending railgun systems with long-range missiles, crafting a defense strategy straight out of an action-packed thriller. Officials are fully committed to turning this cutting-edge technology into a formidable force. Hold on to your seats as the suspense builds. Specifics about which ships will house these high-tech railguns are still under wraps. Japan, dropping subtle hints, suggests they might find a home on some of the Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force destroyers, a move seen as critical given the looming threat of long-range missiles from regional rivals. But that's not all. Brace yourself for the unexpected twist. ATLA, the brains behind the operation, plans to arm land-based trucks with railguns, creating a proactive defense against advanced hypersonic threats. It's a strategic move that adds an extra layer of intrigue to Japan's defense playbook. In a twist worthy of a blockbuster, Japan's original plan to level up its ballistic missile defense involved the Aegis Ashore land-based system. Picture Aegis destroyers and the Patriot Advanced Capability 3, ground-based system joining forces for an epic defense strategy. But here comes the plot twist of 2020. The Japanese government hits pause on this plan. The new script shifts the focus to integrating railgun interceptors into the existing missile defense system, a move that could change the game. Japan contemplates unleashing long-range missiles, creating a three-tier defense mechanism that promises to keep the audience on the edge of their seats. Imagine a new plan that fixes Japan's weaknesses in dealing with missiles. Here's the twist. Operators can control how fast railguns shoot interceptors by adjusting the electrical power. It's like a strategic move in a game, deciding the speed based on how fast the enemy missiles are coming. Railguns are like stealthy heroes in this scenario because their projectiles are small, giving Japan a tactical advantage in defending against missiles. Now for the grand finale. The next-gen railgun system is set to be up and running in the later part of the 2020s. This system is not just about giving Japan long-range missile power, it's like having multiple superhero interceptors. What's really something is that, even though the US military passed on using electromagnetic railgun tech, Japan stuck to its guns. Sure, there's more testing and improvements needed before the system is fully ready. But Tokyo is making waves with recent successful tests, moving closer to the big incorporation moment. It's like watching a thrilling story unfold. Here's the plot twist. Japan is getting serious because of worries about super-fast weapons from nearby countries like China, North Korea, and Russia. These advanced missiles are a big challenge, making Japan take action to stay safe. What's unique here is that Japanese decision-makers aren't just thinking about stopping missiles in the air. They want to prevent them from launching in the first place. It's like having a superhero move to send a strong message to anyone thinking of causing trouble. Now, in the storyline, the plan is to add railgun interceptors to the existing missile defense system. With all these new threats, Japan is actively making its defenses stronger and getting ready for anything. They're even speeding up getting Tomahawk missiles, known for hitting targets accurately from far away. Japan is also working on its own long-range missiles, giving them more options and control in dealing with different security issues. But wait, there's more drama. Japan is aiming to have the power to strike the military bases of rivals, like a warning to anyone thinking of being aggressive, especially against a more confident China. This big investment in advanced military tech is part of Japan's grand plan to be ready for any new dangers that might pop up. It's like watching a thrilling movie where the hero prepares for the unexpected. In simpler words, Japan is working hard to keep things safe and peaceful in the Asia-Pacific region. They're getting worried about North Korea because their missiles are getting more powerful, especially with these new hypersonic weapons. Just a year ago, North Korea shot a missile over Japan, and it landed in the Pacific Ocean. This made Japan very serious about stopping any North Korean missile that comes into their airspace. Now, Japan is doing something new by adding railguns to their defense plan. It's like they're leveling up to protect against these threats. And it's not just North Korea. Japan is also getting a bit uneasy about security in the region, especially with China making big strides in technology. China claims they've got these super smart hypersonic missiles that can track heat, and they say they're ahead of the United States. These fancy missiles are like high-tech hunters, going after important stuff like aircraft carriers and even moving vehicles. Now, this news has Japan a bit on edge, and they're thinking about using cool and advanced things like railguns to tackle these new threats. Military experts say railguns are like secret weapons because they can shoot things super fast. They could be just what's needed to stop hypersonic cruise missiles and maybe even hypersonic ballistic missiles. What's your take on all this? Drop your thoughts in the comments below.